Exceptional, beautiful old violin, presumably French, early 1900s. The violin shows a two-piece maple back with mother-of-pearl ornaments. The edges of front and back are also beautifully decorated with wooden inlays. Also on the front, it's a medium grain spruce front, we find these mother-of-pearl inlays, as well on the fingerboard and on the end, on the tailpiece, as well as on the pegs, we have mother-of-pearl inlays. The violin received in our workshop a new bridge and new strings.